40 de minute, că Andreea, nu, ieri spunea că acum vreo 7 ani privea vorbitorii de la zilele Biz din sală și că își dorea foarte mult să ajungă și ea pe scenă și că a făcut acest lucru ieri și cumva îi mulțumea Martei și echipei de la revista Biz pentru acest lucru. Deci vrând nevrând mi-am amintit acest fapt și uite că la fel, fără să știu ce o să mi se întâmple astăzi, și eu am ajuns pe această scenă. Încă îi mulțumesc lui Dumnezeu că nu ca să vă țin eu un discurs sau o prezentare, ci doar ca să vă introduc un om foarte drag mie. Un om pe care l-am and here actually I will switch to English because English will be the official language for the next hour. Yeah, so I was saying that I have actually the pleasure to introduce a person very dear to me, which is Khaled Wagba. We first met 4 years ago, I think, when we started working together. And although he was, I think, my 5th or 6th professor of statistics, he was the only one who managed to blow my mind and actually made me a historian to understand, and not only to understand, but actually to like statistics. And not only that, but to try to use it in my day-to-day life. So my name is Dora Sorogiu. I'm the managing director at Master School of Management Romania. And it's, again, my great pleasure to be here with you. And not only with you, but also with our teachers. And I hope that you liked Mihail Aris. In case not, please drop me a mail and we're going to do something, but I heard only good feedback. So before telling you a couple of things about Khaled, I would like to do an exercise with you. I usually do this at the beginning of each course in the MBA program, and yeah, especially in the first 2 topics, on when everyone is shy and they do not take the front seats. We have KLM and Air France here. Alexandra Sin, unfortunately, she's not here. I think that she's still outside. So do picture that the first tables are the business class. So please leave the economy class, yeah, and come join us here in the business class. Who knows, maybe by the end of this flight, this journey with Khaled, yeah, you will have even more interesting things to tell. So yeah, I do encourage everyone in the back to come and take a place in the first class. We specially save them for you. So as I was telling you, we've met Khaled. I've met Khaled 4 years ago for the first time. At that moment, yes, I was still working for a business school and managing a business school, and I had the occasion to meet many professors coming from all over the world. But very few are or were those people who really marked my memory, and Khaled is one of those. Not only that he's a very good professional and very good academic, but he's also a great and a special person. So I'm really happy that you will also have the opportunity to get to know him more. He arrived last night from Cairo, and he will be flying out early next morning to go to Lima. And he'll be teaching there another MBA program, also from Master School of Management, but our partner in Peru, Lima. And I'm not sure if he's going to be teaching them about decision making or about systemic thinking, but for sure he will influence and depress another intake of MBA students. The topic chose by the Biz magazine team was decision-making. Khaled has many topics and subjects dear to him, but this one is particularly special for him. If it will be to put it in very shortly, it's about decisions that we are forced to take every instant and every moment, some of them consciously, others without thinking about them. And another important area will be the fact that although sometimes we forget about it, we always need to look at the big picture and not take the events or the happenings separately just per se, but we always need to have in mind the fact that they are just one small dot from a long reaction chain. So thank you very much, and Khaled, the floor is yours.
Thank you, Dora.